There are a lot of Dota heroes and spells, and it can take a long time to learn them all. So, to get a quick overview, here's every Dota hero explained in 20 minutes. Abaddon is a support, sometimes core hero, who has heals, a shield, and an ultimate that allows him to be invincible for a couple of seconds. Alchemist is a core hero, who has an ability that gives him more gold per last hit and kill, and has an ultimate that gives him a ton of regen and a ton of attack speed. Ancient Apparition is a support hero, who has a strong laning presence due to his powerful right-click ability. His ultimate allows him to disable enemy healing in an AoE for a couple of seconds. Anti-Mage is a very evasive core hero, who specializes in split pushing and burning the enemy's mana. His ultimate allows him to burst an enemy hero, dealing damage depending on how much mana the enemy is missing. Arc Warden is a difficult core hero, with an ultimate that allows him to create a clone with the same spells and the same items as the main hero. Axe is a tanky core hero who specializes in initiating. His ultimate allows him to instantly kill an enemy hero below a certain HP. Bane is a support hero focused on disabling the enemy. His ultimate allows him to stun an enemy hero for a long time, but Bane's ultimate can be cancelled by enemy stuns and silences. Batrider can be played both as a support and a core, and his ultimate allows him to reposition and stun an enemy hero. Beastmaster is a pushing, focused core hero. His ultimate allows him to stun a single enemy hero and force away the others. Bloodseeker is a core hero who gets faster movement speed and attack speed, depending on how low the enemy team is. His ultimate makes a single enemy hero take damage for every movement they make. Bounty Hunter is an evasive support hero who has the ability to go invis. His ultimate places a track on the enemy, giving him and sometimes his team a vision of the enemy. Brewmaster is a complex core hero, whose ultimate allows him to transform into four micro versions of himself, with different spells and abilities. Bristleback is a tanky core hero who takes less damage if he's attacked from the back or the sides. His ultimate is a passive that gives him more attack speed and movement speed depending on how many spells he has casted recently. Broodmother is a cheesy core hero whose ultimate allows her to summon a lot of spiders. Centaur Warrunner is a tanky core hero whose ultimate gives his entire team max movement speed for a couple of seconds. Chaos Knight is a core hero whose ultimate creates a couple of illusions of himself. Shen is a support hero whose abilities allow him to control jungle creeps. His ultimate is a global heal that heals his team for a couple hundred health points. Klynx is a support or core hero who specializes on picking off enemy heroes when they're alone. His ultimate allows him to go invisible. Clockwork is a support hero who specializes on initiating on the enemy. His ultimate is a hookshot that if it hits the enemy, pulls Clockwork to the enemy hero and stuns them. Crystal Maiden is a squishy support hero whose ultimate deals massive damage in an AoE around her for a couple of seconds. Darkseer is a spell-focused core hero whose ultimate creates a mirror that summons enemy illusions that is controllable by Darkseer. Dark Willow is a support hero with a very high skill ceiling. She has two ultimates, one which scares and fears the enemies in an AoE, and another that deals massive damage around an ally. Dawnbreaker is a healing-focused core or support whose ultimate is global and allows her to create an AoE of healing around any allied hero. Dazzle is a healing-focused support whose ultimate allows him to shorten the cooldown on his spells. Death Prophet is a tanky core hero whose ultimate summons a bunch of uncontrollable units that deal damage in the area around her. Disruptor is a disable-focused support whose ultimate creates an AoE which silences and damages enemy heroes. Doom is a core hero whose ultimate, Doom, makes a single enemy hero unable to regen, use items, or use spells, all while taking damage. Dragonite is a tanky core hero whose ultimate allows him to transform into one out of four different dragons with different attack modifiers. Drow is a simple core hero whose passive ultimate makes her right-click deal more damage. Earth Spirit is a complex support who has the ability to reposition enemy heroes. His ultimate applies an effect to enemy heroes that deals damage over time. Earthshaker is a support hero who excels at initiating. His ultimate deals damage in an AoE depending on how many enemy units are nearby. Elder Titan can be played both as a support and a core hero, and his kit revolves around sleeping the enemy heroes so that they can land his ultimate, which after a decent delay deals massive damage along a line. Ember Spirit is an extremely evasive core hero, whose ultimate allows him to place remnants of himself that he can later teleport to. Enchantress is a tanky support whose ultimate massively reduces enemy attack speed when attacking Enchantress. Enigma is a team fighting support or core whose ultimate Black Hole stuns enemy heroes and damages them for 4 seconds. Faceless Void is a team fighting core whose ultimate Chronosphere allows him to stop time in an area for a couple of seconds, allowing him to freely hit the enemies. Grimstroke is a combo-oriented support whose ultimate binds together two enemy heroes, making every spell targeted at one of them hit both of them. Gyrocopter is a teamfight-focused core who has an ability to hit all enemy heroes in an AoE around him. His ultimate sends down two missiles, damaging and slowing enemies in a massive area. Hoodwink is a combo-focused support with massive damage output. Her ultimate is a channeling ability that sends out an arrow that deals damage depending on how long it was charged for. Huskar is a cheesy core hero with a passive that gives him more regen the lower HP he is, making him extremely survivable if he doesn't get bursted. His ultimate allows him to jump to an enemy target, dealing massive damage to both the enemy and himself. Invoker is a complex core hero without an ultimate. Instead, he has 10 different spells he can invoke, making him extremely dependent on knowledge and muscle memory. Io is a healing support who can tether to an ally hero and give them healing. His ultimate allows him to teleport himself and the tethered hero to any place on the map after a short delay. Yakiro is a teamfighting focus support whose ultimate, Macropyre, deals massive damage in an area for 10 seconds. Juggernaut is a core hero with a strong right click and auto attack. His ultimate, Omnislash, allows him to slash through the enemies while being invincible. Keep of the Light is a spell focus support whose ultimate upgrades all his spells and gives him a new one, Solarbind, for 40 seconds. Kunkka is a teamfighting core who has to precisely time all of his spells to deal maximum damage and not leave any gaps in the stun. Legion Commander is a pick-off-focused core whose ultimate, Duel, allows her to duel a single enemy hero, making both of the heroes uncontrollable until one of them dies or a timer runs out. Leshrac is a core whose entire kit is focused on dealing massive magic damage. His ultimate, Pulse Nova, deals massive magic damage impulses to enemies around him. Lich is a combo-focused support whose ultimate, Chain Frost, sends out a frostbolt that deals damage to enemy heroes by bouncing between them. Lifestealer is a core who not unexpectedly has a lot of lifesteal. His ultimate allows him to infest an allied hero, giving Lifestealer a lot of health regen and the allied hero a lot of bonus health. Lina is a combo-focused support or core who deals a lot of damage both physical and magical. Her ultimate deals a lot of damage to a single target in a burst. Lion is a scaling support whose ultimate deals more damage for every kill he gets with it. Lone Druid is a very unique core hero who has an ability to summon a bear that can both carry items and use spells. His ultimate allows him to transform into a much tankier version of himself. Luna is a fast farming core whose ultimate sends down beams that damages nearby enemy heroes. Lycan is a fast-pushing hero who can summon wolves. His ultimate allows him to shapeshift into a wolf, giving him and his units massive movement speed. Magnus is a combo-focused core or support hero who can reposition the enemy. His ultimate allows him to stun and suck in all nearby heroes. Marcy is a right-click-focused support or core whose ultimate gives her a lot of attack speed and damage for a couple of hits. Mars is a teamfight-focused core whose ultimate sets up a big arena around him that enemies can either walk through or attack through. Medusa is a fast-farming core hero whose ultimate stuns enemy heroes if they look at her too long. Meepo is an extremely micro-heavy core hero whose ultimate allows him to summon copies of himself, with the caveat that if a copy dies, the main hero dies as well. Mirana is a support whose ultimate allows her entire team to go invisible for 18 seconds. Monkey King is a core whose ultimate summons a circle of uncontrollable copies of himself that attack the nearest enemy. Morphling is a difficult core hero who can, to simplify, swap between health and attack damage. His ultimate allows him to turn into an enemy hero, gaining all their spells except their ultimate. Muerta can be played both as a support and a core, and her ultimate allows her to go ethereal, making her immune to physical damage and making her right click deal a lot more damage. Naga Siren is an illusion based core hero, whose ultimate allows her to make all enemy heroes in a massive AoE stunned but also invincible for a couple of seconds. Nature's Prophet is a high risk, high reward support hero who can teleport to any point on the map. His ultimate deals mediocre damage to most of the visible enemy units. Necrophos is a regen-focused core hero, whose ultimate deals damage to an enemy hero depending on how much HP they're already missing. Nightstalker is a gimmick-focused core hero, who is very weak during the day, but very strong during the night. His ultimate allows him to turn the day into night. Nyx Assassin is a pick-off focus support, whose ultimate allows him to go invis and deal massive damage to a single target when he leaves the invis. Ogre Magi is an RNG-based support, whose ultimate allows his spells to be cast up to 4 times repeated. Omnirite is a tanky, healing-focused core or support, whose ultimate makes all his allies in an AoE immune to physical damage for a couple of seconds. Oracle is a healing focus support, whose ultimate allows him to make an allied hero invincible for up to 10 seconds. Outworld Destroyer is a glass cannon core hero, whose ultimate deals damage to enemies in an AoE depending on how much mana they have. Pangolier is a high skill ceiling core hero, whose ultimate allows him to roll up into a ball and be magic immune and just stun people. Phantom Assassin is a glass cannon assassin core, whose ultimate allows her to crit the enemy for a lot of damage. Phantom Lancer is an illusion-based core, whose ultimate gives him a chance to summon an illusion of himself every time he right-clicks an enemy. Phoenix is a teamfight-focused core or support, whose ultimate allows her to turn into an egg, which gives her full HP and full mana if the enemy does not destroy it in time. Primal Beast is a tanky core, whose ultimate allows him to slam an enemy hero into the ground a couple of times, dealing damage in an AoE. Puck is an extremely evasive core, whose ultimate allows him to leash a couple of enemy heroes to a point, dealing damage and stunning them if they break it. Pudge, the most popular hero in Dota, is usually played as support. His first ability is a hook, meaning he can fish out an enemy hero from their position into his team. His ultimate allows him to stun an enemy if they're very close to him. Pugna is a spell-focused support, whose ultimate allows him to steal health from an enemy hero. He can also use the ultimate to give health to an ally hero. Queen of Pain is an elusive core hero, whose ultimate deals big damage along a cone shape. Razor is a core hero, who can link himself to an enemy hero stealing their attack damage. His ultimate creates a thundercloud above him that deals damage to nearby units. Riki is an extremely elusive core hero, whose ultimate makes him passively invisible. Rubik is a complex support that requires a lot of game knowledge, because his ultimate allows him to steal an enemy spell. Sand King is a teamfight-focused core hero, who can create a sandstorm that makes him invisible. His ultimate takes a long time to channel, but after that deals massive damage in pulses around him. Shadow Demon is a situational support hero, whose ultimate allows him to purge all positive buffs on an enemy hero. Shadow Demon is a high skill core hero who focuses on dominating the lane. His ultimate sends out at most 20 spirits that deal damage to enemy heroes. If you can land his ultimate perfectly on an enemy hero, it deals a lot of damage. Shadow Shaman is a disabled focus support, whose ultimate summons 10 serpents that attack the enemy. Silencer is a support hero focused on countering enemy spellcasters. His ultimate makes all enemy heroes silenced and unable to use spells for up to 6 seconds. Skywrath Mage is a combo focus support, whose ultimate deals a ton of damage over a couple of seconds in a tiny AoE. Slardar is a right-click focused core hero, whose ultimate allows him to reduce the armor of an enemy hero. Slark is an extremely elusive core hero, whose ultimate allows him to enter a dark cloud, where he is completely untargetable. Snapfire is a versatile support hero, whose ultimate allows her to send out 8 globs over a massive range. Sniper is a long-range core hero, whose ultimate allows him to shoot 1 massive bullet at a single enemy hero. Spectre is a pick-off-focus core hero, whose ultimate allows her to teleport to a single visible enemy hero on the map. Spiritbreaker is a stun-focused support or core hero, who has the ability to charge over the map to a single enemy hero. His ultimate allows him to teleport a short distance and stun an enemy hero. Storm Spirit is an initiating core hero, whose ultimate allows him to turn into a ball of lightning and sap at enemy heroes. Sven is a right-click focused core hero, and his ultimate just gives him a bunch of damage. Tekkis is a spell-damaged focus support, whose ultimate allows him to place mines that don't expire. Templar Assassin is a tempo-based core hero, whose ultimate allows her to place traps that slow enemy heroes. Terrorblade is an illusion-based core hero, whose ultimate allows him to swap health with an enemy hero. Tidehunter is a tanky initiating core, whose ultimate stuns enemy heroes in a big AoE around Tidehunter. Timbersaw is a tanky core hero, whose ultimate allows him to send out a spinning saw that deals damage over time. Tinker is a high actions per minute core, whose ultimate allows him to refresh all cooldowns on abilities and items. Tiny is a combo-based core or support, whose ultimate makes him passively tankier. Treant Protector is a support with a strong laning presence. His ultimate allows him to root enemy heroes in an AoE around him. Troll Warlord is a core hero, whose ultimate makes him hit faster, run faster, and be invincible for a couple of seconds, but uncontrollable. Tusk is a combo-based initiating support hero, whose ultimate allows him to stun an enemy hero for about a second. Underlord is a tanky core hero, whose ultimate allows him to place a portal to any point on the map that he and his allies can walk through. Undying is a tanky support hero that can steal health from enemy heroes. His ultimate gives him more health. Ursa is a tempo core hero, whose ultimate makes him almost immune to stuns and damage for a couple of seconds. Vengeful Spirit is a sacrificial support, whose ultimate allows her to swap places with either an ally or an enemy hero. Venomancer is a slow and damage over time focus support, whose ultimate is to send out a blob to a single enemy hero that explodes after a couple of seconds and deal damage in an AoE. Viper is a lane dominating core, whose ultimate allows him to send out a massive damage over time to a single enemy hero. Visage, my favorite hero, is a tempo core, whose ultimate allows him to summon two controllable birds that deal damage and stun. Void Spirit is an elusive core hero, whose ultimate allows him to slash through multiple enemies and deal damage to all of them. Warlock is a controlling support, whose ultimate allows him to summon a golem that deals a lot of damage and is pretty tanky. Weaver is an elusive glass cannon core that can go invisible. His ultimate allows him to rewind time a couple of seconds for himself. Windranger is a damaged focused core hero, whose ultimate gives her massive attack speed against a single enemy hero for a couple of seconds. Winterwyvern is a hit or miss support hero, who can either save or completely destroy her team if she makes a mistake. Her ultimate curses an enemy hero, making all the enemy hero's teammates attack that single hero for a couple of seconds. Witch Doctor is a damaged focus support who can summon a death ward that attacks enemy heroes for a couple of seconds. Wraith King is a good beginner friendly core whose ultimate allows him to respawn on the same spot a couple of seconds after he died. Zeus is a damaged focus core who deals massive damage to all five enemy heroes in a burst.